So can flu shots cause miscarriages? Researchers found the link in a new study, but doctors say not so fast. So News 8's Alicia Lavinger is here to break this down for all of us, especially women who are pregnant right now.
Yeah, and we don't want people to panic right now, Izzy, because we know this is a really troubling headline that they're hearing. So researchers looked at women who miscarried and found this group was more likely to have had back-to-back flu shots. But vaccine experts say that's not the full story. Women are getting pregnant much later in life, which plays a big part in the baby's health. There are also plenty of other factors. An OBGYN at Baylor Scott & White Health looked at the study and says she's still a firm believer that pregnant women should get the flu shot.
There are so many pluses for that. There's so much morbidity, mortality if a pregnant woman was to get the flu. Plus, by getting the flu vaccine, she is building antibodies that go to her unborn child. So when the child is born, the baby cannot get a flu shot for 6 months, so it has some protection. And the flu can be very devastating in a newborn.
Going back to the study, it was a small one of about 485 women over the course of 2 years. 17 women who had back-to-back flu shots had miscarriages. The average, though, in a group that size is 4 women. So Dr. Haddock, who you just heard from, says these numbers just aren't strong enough to connect flu shots to miscarriages. Other studies have shown that the vaccine is safe for pregnant women. Izzy, Jason?